Everybody, my name is Colin Slaap. I'm a watchmaker here in the Netherlands, and this is the Watchmaker Book Club. Cheers, Watchmaker View. During these videos, I would like to tell you a bit more what books to buy, what books to avoid. Usually watchmaking books are extremely expensive, and these ones I would really spend my money on, worth every cent. Today, a very special book. Like I probably told you before, there are many kinds of watchmakers. One side the industry, and one side the artisanal watchmakers. This book by the George Daniels is a bit more on the artisanal side, because it tells you so much more about making watch parts. There's the man. I had this book for quite a long time. And the introduction is so nice into haute horlogerie, the real high-end watchmaking. But what I love about George Daniels and this book is his knowledge sharing. He found out a long time ago that watchmaking, and that is in the purest form making parts, the knowledge was dying out. The real watchmakers who spend their lives on acquiring knowledge, we're getting old, and he acquired all the knowledge and put it in this book. And for me, it's been my Bible for many, many years. Again, more the artisanal side of watchmaking than the industry side of watchmaking. But then again, if you have a good look in here, you're really going to not just understand, but appreciate all the individual watch parts that are have been made. Even for restoration, a bit more background information, you're not going to use every single thing in the book. Well, it's not outdated, because it is still the perfect way for knowledge sharing, but you're not going to use every single part that's in here. But when you use it, you know it's already in the book. Even case making, balance and springs, movement design, it's all there. So, for me, I can fully recommend George Daniels' watchmaking, a bit more on the artisanal side, but still worth every penny. In the description, you find the ISBN number and a bit more background information. If you like the stream, please subscribe to the YouTube channel ChronoGlide. My name is Colin Slaap, and I hope you enjoy the Watchmakers Book Club, and I can fully recommend watchmaking. See ya. Bye-bye.